Bradley, and we worked on some moves that flowed really nicely out of Waltz One moves. We started with side to side, and then we added on zigzag, and we did some really just, we call them the pretty ones. But you'll see where we're going here. So we started off just reviewing getting into side to side. I'm going to step forward, shift, shift. I'm opening her up a little bit, and I'm going to pass, step, step, pass. Notice I'm dancing her in the circle and back out. Forward, shift, shift, pass, and I can finish that up. Then we said we could also go to open frame. Back up a little bit. You can just stay there. And we went forward, open up, and I passed. And then at some point, I'm going to hang back a little bit, center forward, and we're going to do side to side. And I'm going to creep across this way so you can see it's going that way. Even though I'm not going down like a dance. And then we had a variation where I rolled her open and across. She catches. And I bring her across, up and over, and back to back. Alright? Do it again. I can start, if I'm already in open frame, I can start forward, open up, and pass. And it takes six counts. We're coming across and over. Alright? Then we played a little bit with zigzag. We transitioned to zigzag on 5-6. Zigzag is a pattern that angles to the outside and to the inside on a 45-degree angle. Entrance. Oh, one, two, three, four. Shade her to the outside and step through. One, two, three, four. I'm stepping to the outside of her and back to the outside. On this side. And this side is zig, zig, and set. I can also go zig and back. And zig and back. Transitioning when I'm going out. And I can go zag and in. And zag. And when I'm going in, I'll transition back. Zig zag. Then we add hesitations where I compress and step down. Compress down. Compress down. Compress. And back out. And then I said I can transition from zigzag to side to side by doing my forward shift shift, going to the outside, holding there, there, and moving my body. Then when I want to go back to zigzag, I'm going to step through and I'm going to block and get into it. She seems to be smiling, so I just shift the line. And forward, open. And through. And step through and blocker. Through blocker and out. At which point, I can do all my variations. And then we had a nice little move that came out of the outside turn from Waltz One, where the hand comes up 5-6. I lead her to turn on count one. She walks around my back for six counts. We walk forward. And then I bring her across my bow and turn her. With the count, let's go across the way. Looks like this. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five. Walk forward. One, two, three, four, five, six. And one. All right? And then we have an alternate ending to that. And it looks like this. We call that Peter's variation. He likes to do inside turns. So it looks like this. One, two, three, four, and up. One, two, three, four, five, six. Go toward her and back. Shake the momentum and step forward. And I'm thinking that's everything we did. Thanks very much. Thanks, Jamie.